I'm gonna go to the Good evening. The St. John 23rd Administration and Athletics Department would like to welcome you to Senior Night, honoring the senior boys basketball players of the class of 2024. Seniors and parents will be introduced and will walk out for a family photo and a group picture at the end. First up is Joseph Joe Labas. Joe is escorted by his parents, Luke and Amy Labas. Joe is a four-year member of the Lions basketball program. Joe plans to attend LSU. Joe's favorite food is gumbo. His favorite basketball memory are the Varsity basketball tournaments in Lafayette, Louisiana. When not in school or shooting hoops, Joe enjoys fishing. Joe's favorite Bible verse is Isaiah 41, verse 10. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Give it up for Joe Labas. Our next senior is Wyatt Servant. Wyatt is escorted by his parents, Jay and Ali Servant. Wyatt transferred to St. John 23rd his junior year, and he's a two-year member of the Lions varsity basketball team. Wyatt plans to attend Texas A&M University and major in construction science. Wyatt's favorite basketball memories are the Sunkist varsity basketball tournaments in Lafayette, Louisiana. Outside of school, Wyatt loves working at the hunting meets in South Texas, bow hunting, and fishing. Wyatt's favorite Bible verse is Proverbs 3, verses 5 and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding, and always acknowledge Him, and He shall direct your path. Give it up for Wyatt Servant. Next up is Christian Chris Armayo. Christian is escorted by his parents, Bo Armayo and Keisha Broussard. Chris transferred to St. John 23rd his junior year. He is a two-year member of the Lions varsity basketball team. Christian is still deciding on colleges but plans to major in business. Aside from school, Chris enjoys working, playing baseball and video games, and spending time with his family and friends. His favorite food is pasta Mardi Gras and papados. And breaking the Beaumont Kelly curse is his favorite Lions basketball memory. Christian's favorite Bible verse is Isaiah 41, verse 10. So do not fear, I am with you, do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you, and I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Let's hear it for Chris Amaya. Last but not least is Patrick Craw. Otherwise known as PK, Patrick is escorted by his parents, Diana and Patrick Paul Sr., along with his little brother, Cole. Patrick is a four-year member of the Lions basketball program, of which he is the team captain. As a varsity player, he received the Offensive Player Award, Second Team All-District, and Academic All-State Awards. Outside of school, Patrick enjoys playing with his brother, lifting weights, and making music, and training athletes. Patrick hopes to attend Texas A&M University and study business administration. His favorite food is Mama's Home Cookies, steak, lobster, and tamales. He has fond memories of hanging with the guys at the varsity basketball tournament in Lafayette, Louisiana. And his favorite Bible verse is Matthew 7, verses 7 and 8. Ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will open to you. For everyone who asks receives. And the one who seeks finds, and to the one who knocks, the door will be open. Let's hear it for PK. Congratulations to all of our senior players on an exciting basketball season, and thank you for your leadership and service to the school. We wish you all the best in your endeavors. When the players get over here, we'll say our opening prayer. Okay, everyone, if you could please stand and bow your heads as we pray for our seniors. Come, Holy Spirit, continue to inspire teachers, counselors, and coaches who have inspired us. In the last days of high school, give me the courage to truly follow our lessons and allow the inspiration to thank them for the gifts with sincere appreciation. Come, Holy Spirit, bless our parents and families, for they are everything to us. They have modeled for me your life and love. Keep them healthy and happy for many years. Come, Holy Spirit, and help find my way to my loving Father through His Son. Share with me signs of my calling. Give me good ears to listen to your voice. Give me strength to follow your lead. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Thank you, parents, family, and friends, and students for coming out. Good luck to everyone tonight, and now we're going to have our national anthem.
Oh, look at the camera. Go! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. move.
Come on.
Defense.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.